yourself, buddy. Yeah. Crowd, they love you. They're looking back at you. Wow. Excellent. Slow, lazy style by Connor out there. Woo! Grabber. That's like the only front brakes those guys have, is to reach down and grab it with their hands. They want to catch your fingers in those spokes. Folks, these guys are bonkers. Awesome. All right. You see my friends flying through the air, both on the 8-foot quarter pipe here and the 4-foot, 5-foot tall box jump. But now these guys are going to get a little more technical for you. They're going to do tricks there.
Chucky!
Get their ears on the small ramp. Oh,
you better concentrate there.
These guys, like I said, they all have no grip. Let's see what Jamal's got for him. He's got that breaker foot jam to a Vader foot jam. Switching his feet on the back side of that foot. Really technical, folks. You might not see the technicality, but what these guys are doing, spinning a 360 like he's a semi-tornado out there. What do you think about that, folks? Yeah, Jamal riding like it's a contest. Like I say, Connor said he had a rolled ankle yesterday. I know he's having a little issue. But it looks like
hey, Chucky. Chucky.
He's got that.
That's the girl that beat you last night for this belt.
Shut up.
You lost to what girl? You lost to what girl?
Let's hear it. He wants to get that brakeless entry on that big transition for you. Let's hear it right there. You got it. Yeah. That's my man, Connor. Once again, like I say, his bike is a Sunday Bikes brand, but it's called the Fun Day. And it's like every day he gets his bike. He's riding the big ramp, and the big ramp's making a bigger ramp. Disaster, bear spin, the nose bump, tail. What's going on? Lazy three-bar spin fly out. Oh, this guy is tricky. Awesome. Now Mr. McHenry out there. JJ's got the disaster to 270 Reaver. Awesome. Stalling on the lip of that ramp. Bring it all back in. Look at that. Over 270 to 185 to Barskin. This guy's going mad. Tricks out there. Tail whip there on the mini ramp. Oh, this guy is getting red for you. Awesome. If you like what you're seeing, folks, let's get our hands together. Right above that, yeah. And what is the expense, I must ask you, what's the most important thing that he's got on right now?
Two!
Yeah, that's right, that nice three-colored division screen printed t-shirt that you are actually wearing. It is that one that he's wearing, a helmet that's called CPSC. If you're not, don't wear safety gear, which we don't recommend. At least wear your helmet. If you, when you get up, you might not be. So let's hear it for Jason and being safe, everybody. Oh no! Jason fell down on a ramp, but he has his safety gear on. Folks,
I want to tell you something. I sweat so much more.
Folks, there we go. Safety. Oh my, he's got his helmet out. Nothing will happen. He is absolutely safe. Awesome. Let's hear it for the guy.
Shut up.
These guys another little minute or two to take a breath, and I actually ride bikes also, but the stunts that I do don't involve the ring, so I'm going to show you another form of BMX that's called flatland.
Get up! Chucky, what happened?
Why are you out?
What happened?
Heritage Champion!